Hello guys, how to be here? Welcome back to another video. And today we are trying the Adobe Premiere Pro, and yeah, this is for the first time, so I'll have to connect my email or I can be able to use it as far I know. So let me connect the mail first, so stay with me. Let's see. So we couldn't find an account with that mail. I'll have to create a new account. So I'll have to give the password. So let it keep it hard, right? Is this okay? Oops. Hold on. This is fine. Let's go. And they ask for more. So contact me via mail, first name, last name, and lots of things. What, how many things does they need? I don't know. So let me give you. There's this, it's the January, it's 1995. Is this done? I think so. And should I log in again? I am not sure. Holy moly. What? Oh, Studio 7 is free trial of Premiere Pro. So let's start the free trial. And it is getting loaded. So the next, get more out of Premiere Pro, share for reviews, redesigned import, redesigned export, auto color, speech to text, tender title and graphics, essential sound and tools, and Lumetri color. So let's go next. And these are the examples here. It's done. So I have to go with the new project. Where's the settings? Like, oh, is this the raw footages from the media, sample media, right? I can fill this. And so project name that is untitled. So far I'm going to test one. Let's create. Select media. Actually looking for new tutorials. This is actually getting so heavy. Well, let's bring this here. Oh my god, why this is getting moved? This must, what? So import media to start. I think I have to import it here. Oh dear, what is happening? Oh dear, what is happening? What? Is this gonna lag like this? I'm not sure. Let's wait a bit. What? File import failure. Okay. Project test one media. New start here. Hold on, hold on. clip, no sequence. How to load? How do you say this? Okay. This one is being imported, right? So there are multiple. If I play this, oh my god, this was so fast. 0.8 MS, right? Yeah. Let me import another one. These are heavies. Okay. What? Where they gone? Hold on. What just happened? Second, why can we alter this? Why there are always two? Can you tell me? So this is so far this, and let's bring it there. So far this is it, and it is getting heavier and all. How long is this gone? It's 43 seconds, right? Yes sir, it's over 43 seconds. But let me tell you something. They're giving the impression for 1 milliseconds. So much details out there. So what is this? In fact, okay, there is the voiceover and there's the solo track and this is new track and okay. So if I select this. Sequence 1, sequence 2. It's all about now sequence 1. That is giving the right, that is giving the chance to cut multiple at a time. This is impressive, and I'm still confused about something. Like, what is this tool? Sleep tool. What? Oh, this is the transition. I think so. Well, what about the pen tool? What does this do? There's the rectangle tool. Okay. What is happening here? So there are 4 points I can see. Cut, copy, remove, attribute, clear, enable, makes sense, and what is this thing? What the heck is this thing? And man, how to disable this? Close this panel. This panel is killing the spaces right there. And yeah, where am I? I'm here. And I'm actually thinking, what is this workspace learning simple editing? So I'm actually thinking the right way. Well. Mark out, mark in, add mark, play stop toggle, cut shift, frame compress vision. Let me delete this. This is gone. So the next thing is until. What does this do? How? And what does? Well, what? What does this even do? That's the item. The type two. Really? So just happened. Lots of things. I'm really not sure how to actually do all. Check spelling. Oh no, dear. What the heck this thing? Oh my goodness. Quick export. That's the export button. Align transfer. That's the style. That's the showing text panel. Okay. Welcome to the world. So I have to edit something like this can't be visible right now. How to okay, I have to small this. This looks crazy. If I press this, okay, that's the point click. That's good. And close this panel. Also, okay, check spelling. Caption, transcript, graphics. What? Yeah, Adobe has lots of things. I have to learn a lot, but I'll make sure I know much and more in the next video. And yeah, that's all from today, guys. Hope you all enjoy the video. If you're new, make sure to subscribe the channel. See you all soon with another interesting video. Till then, have fun, good luck, and peace.